Okay guys, here's something you don't see every day.
Okay, no, you can't.
I'm gonna touch
it. You washed your fingers last time you did that, remember?
Mm. Can I hold it,
Bessie? Yep, please.
Yep.
Yeah.
Baby, hold on.
I'll hold it.
Can I hold it?
Yeah, I'll hold it. I'll hold it, Mike.
Like hand under the tail and
I'll
under.
Hold it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, okay, sorry. Okay.
Yeah?
Like
that? I don't see it.
His name is Clovis.
It feels
Clovis.
Scary, eh? How big is going to be?
So
like
this,
the other one?
Oh yeah, so they'll grow about a foot a year for the first 9 to 15 years of their life. He's a male, so he'll get anywhere from 12 to 15 feet on average.
Yeah. Whoa. Hey, we're here at some lake. Some ducks here. We tried to feed them, but they were not so hungry. But it's very nice here. Oh, there's a turtle. The last one was the bravest one. What?
Oh, look, there's a bunch down here too. The caterpillar.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You sat on one. We have a bunch at home too. We gotta watch out for them because the ones with the thing on the front and the back release a toxin. That I mean, it just burns for hours for us.
Interesting time, Otka. Here is some American bar where we will eat actually. It's a big fish over here. I don't know if you see it. An alligator over there and many people. Okay, here's my soup. Rice and sausage. We'll give it a try. A bit strange, but fine. And some potato with cheese. Also very nice. So we are in Louisiana. What was the name of the town?
Lake Charles.
Lake Charles.
Home of
the Herman Stevens. Himself. Also here.